गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
मॉर्निंग सर। टुडे वी हैव टू डू फर्स्ट चैप्टर मैथ रिवीजन टेस्ट।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
यस वी हैव टू स्टार्ट द रिवीजन ऑफ इट विल बी अ कंबाइंड टेस्ट ऑफ ऑल द थ्री चैप्टर्स।
ओके सर।
ओके टुडे टुमारो डे आफ्टर टुमारो ऑल द थ्री डेज। Good morning, beta. We will have combined test.
Good morning, sir.
All the three chapters.
So what we have to do?
We will have a test, small test, division test of maths today. Combined
sir,
of all
chapter?
The all the three chapters combined. Okay. Not many questions, just few questions I'm giving. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Just wait, I'm sharing the screen.
Today in every class we have done the revision only because day after tomorrow our exams are starting.
Do you have any doubt?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, beta.
Sir, can we do sir reasoning revision just one time more?
Do you have any doubts, Pratishtha, in reasoning?
Sir, no.
Good morning, sir.
If you have any doubt, you can ask. Good morning, beta.
Sir, it is not from books, so sir, 5 years I was asking for revision.
Sir, I want to ask something. Sir.
Yes.
Sir, the questions which are given in book are too different from sir you have given in notebook.
Don't worry, beta. Listen to me. The questions which were discussed in the class, only that type of questions will come in your UT. Okay.
Okay, sir. Sir, those type of questions which are in book, that type of questions.
Some questions I know. Some questions which are there in your book, they should not be there. They are not of your level. Okay, those questions are not of your level. So you can. Skip those questions and focus on the questions which were discussed in the class. I hope you all have all the questions.
Yes, sir. I have all questions.
Yes. So just revise those questions. Similar type of questions will be asked in the UT also. Okay?
Okay, sir.
And all of you, please start your videos.
Sir, I have a network issue.
Okay. All the others, start your video. Beta videos start kariye sab log. Noel Sahai, Anjali Saxena, Iram Naz, Anshuman, Riddhi, Gunagya,
so I have a network issue.
Ashwik. चलो बेटा देखिए सो टुडे आई एम टेकिंग अ टेस्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर नंबर 3 मल्टीपल्स एंड फैक्टर्स। ओके टुडे वी विल हैव अ टेस्ट ऑफ चैप्टर 3 मल्टीपल्स एंड फैक्टर्स। ओके सो हाउ टू डू आई एम गिविंग यू द इंस्ट्रक्शंस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लिसन व्हाट आर द इंस्ट्रक्शंस एवरीवन फॉर द टेस्ट। लिसन वेरी केयरफुली आई विल नॉट रिपीट अगेन एंड अगेन। ओके एक बार में सुनिए ध्यान से। यू हैव टू do the test in your fair copies. First thing, do the test in your fair copy. Second thing, after doing the test, there are 4 questions. First of all, after doing all the 4 questions, you will send the answers of all the 4 questions together in one message in the chat box. आपको ऑल दी फोर क्वेश्चंस के आंसर्स चैट बॉक्स में एक ही मैसेज में सेंड करने हैं. ओके, यू डोंट हैव टू सेंड योर आंसर्स वन बाय वन, ऐसे करके नहीं करने हैं. ओके, नेक्स्ट थिंग, आफ्टर कंप्लीट योर टेस्ट इज ओवर एंड आई हैव चेक्ड योर आंसर्स फ्रॉम द चैट बॉक्स, आई विल गिव यू मार्क्स एंड आई विल सी योर नोटबुक्स कि आपने अपनी कॉपीज में क्वेश्चंस कैसे करें हैं, किस मेथड से करें हैं, दैट आल्सो आई विल सी. एलसीएम एचसीएफ के जो क्वेश्चंस होंगे, यू विल फर्स्ट लिसन टू मी देन आई विल टेक योर क्वेरीज. एलसीएम एचसीएफ के जो क्वेश्चंस हैं, इन दोस क्वेश्चंस यू हैव टू यूज प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड टू फाइंड एलसीएम एंड एचसीएफ. ओके, प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड. Now, if you have any doubt, you can ask. Yes, Varin.
Sir, for every question, how many marks we will got?
That will be written in the question paper. I will share the question paper. What else? Summer.
Well, we have to write questions also.
You have to write down the questions also. Questions bhi note karne hain aapko. Yes, Pratistha.
Sir. Can we do rough work in rough book?
Yes, you can do rough work in a separate copy. Fair work should be there in your fair copy. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Ready, all of you? I'm sharing the question paper.
Yes, sir.
This is the question paper. Start doing. I'm giving you, it is 11:28 right now. I'm giving you 15 minutes for the paper. 15 minutes. Chalo, I'm giving you time till 11:45. 17 minutes over. 17 minutes. Do all the four questions in 17 minutes. Use proper method for doing the questions. Share your answers in the chat box. After doing all the questions together, you have to share the answer for all the questions. Start doing.
Sir, in first question, what we have to do?
Prime factorization. You have to do prime factorization. It is written. Do the prime factorization of the numbers 90 and 78 separately. There are two parts of the question. One mark each. If you have any other doubt, you can raise your hand. Start doing. Yes, Aditya Kumar.
Sir, we have to send all the answers in one message. Sir, how we have to send the factorization?
Question one. मैं आपको पूरा मेथड नहीं पूछ रहा हूँ. मैं केवल आंसर आपसे कह रहा हूँ चैट बॉक्स में सेंड करने को. The whole method I will ask you to show your copy. उसके बाद you can send. मतलब you can show your copy. Okay? जब मैं आपसे पूछूंगा कि copy दिखाओ.
Sir, we have, but in prime factorization, last one comes up, so we have to send only one that time.
No, no, beta, prime factorization, jaise for example, 12 ke prime factors kya hote hain? 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. So, ye aapko type karke bhejna hai bas.
Okay, sir.
Not the whole method. Okay. Anshuman. Yes.
Sir.
Yes.
Sir, in the first one, question number one, like 90, we have to send it prime factors, or we have to first multiply the prime factors and then send the
prime factorization. जैसे करते हैं आप उसमें, जैसे 12 का मैंने अभी बताया, 12 के prime factors आप करते हैं, एक वो table बना करके करते हैं, फिर last में answer क्या आता है, 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. तो आपको सिर्फ answer लिख के भेजना है chat box में. करना आपको अपनी कॉपी में, सिर्फ आंसर आपको चैट बॉक्स में सेंड करना है. ओके, अंडरस्टूड
सर? आई एम सेइंग दैट लाइक यू हैव सेड ओनली 12 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3, वी हैव टू सेंड दिस आंसर
दिस ओनली, नॉट द प्रोडक्ट. प्रोडक्ट मल्टीप्लाई करोगे तो दोबारा से 12 आ जाएगा ना. If you multiply 2 into 2 into 3, you will get 12 again. So, वो थोड़ी multiply थोड़ी करना है आपको, ठीक है? are doing everyone? Send your answers in the chat box. Send your answers in the chat box. All the answers together. सारे क्वेश्चंस का आंसर एक ही मैसेज में टाइप करके सेंड करना है आपको, ठीक है? स्टार्ट हुए. Yes, all of you, last 2 minutes left in the test. Send your answers quickly, sir, in the chat box.
Sir, I have done. Now I am sending answers in the chat box.
Yes, you have to show the method how you have checked. Yes, you have to check how you have. You have to show how you have checked the divisibility of the numbers by three. Kaise karai? What is the method? You have to show it in there. But in the chat box, you only have to send the answer. Whether the numbers are divisible by three or not, yes or no, bas in the chat box. Last 1 minute, please send your answers quickly. Yes, all of your time is up. Okay. So I have got answers of few students. Many of you have not seen.
Sir, I'm sending, but they are not.
Sir, please wait for a minute.
Yes.
Sir, I have sent it. Sir, please check my.
I have done all the answers in the notebook, but
I don't have the multiplier.
Sir, my old notebook is finished. So, sir, I have made new notebook of maths.
Sir, yes. I have not sent the answers because I don't have the multiply sign.
No problem.
Sir,
I'm giving you one last minute to send your answer. Jaldi karo.
Sir, can I show you on screen only?
Okay. Now I am doing the. I am doing the solution of all the questions here on the board.
Excuse me, sir.
I will tell sir, you my the answer.
Sir, I am trying to send the answer in a one message, but it is not taking. It is automatically sended.
By mistake, I sent the check.
Sandeep, I think you are clicking enter button. When we click on enter and send, our message send.
So बेटा जो जो बच्चों का सेंड नहीं हुआ है वन और टू स्टूडेंट जो भी हैं कौन है बताइए नाम बताओ मुझे किसका नहीं वो टेल मी योर नेम
सर प्रतिष्ठा सिंह
प्रतिष्ठा एंड और किसका नहीं हुआ आई विल सी योर कॉपी ओके इराम आई विल सी योर कॉपी यू हैव नॉट डन इराम और यू योर मैसेज इज नॉट फॉरवर्डिंग जल्दी करके सेंड करिए
सर माय मिस्टेक सर चाइल्ड डिविजिबिलिटी बाय द फॉलोइंग बाय थ्री सर आई सेंड फर्स्ट टाइम रॉन्ग बट सर एट सेकंड टाइम आई सेंड द मैसेज अगेन बट टेन टाइम आई टू राइट
नो प्रॉब्लम आई विल टेक योर सेकंड वन जब मैं आपका चेक करूं तब आप मुझे बताना 90 फैक्टर्स ऑफ 90 सो फर्स्ट वी डिवाइड बाय 2 यू गेट 45 देन यू डिवाइड बाय 45 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 15 15 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 इज 5 5 डिवाइडेड बाय 5 इज 1 सो 90 के फैक्टर्स हो गए 2 * 3 * 3 * 5 Second number is 78. Divide by 2.
But sir, I do this different method.
Divide by 3, you get 13. Then divide by 13, you get 1. So 78 is equal to 2 into 3 into 13. First one. Okay. Then HCF
sir,
of 13 and 14.
The first one, my answer is coming wrong. Sir,
my answer is... जब आपकी copy check करूँ तो आप मुझे बताना ठीक है? 30 and 40 का HCF you have to find out. So do the prime factors of both the number. Now 40. So prime factors of 30, 2 into 3 into 5, 40, 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. So HCF, when we write HCF, we write only the common prime factors. 2 is common, one pair of 2 is common and one pair of 5 is common. So 2 into 5, it is equal to 10, HCF equal to 10. Question 3, we have to find the HCF of 24 and 36. 24, LCM nikalna hai. 24.
LCM.
Yeah, LCM.
Sir, I have not done by the method of prime factorization.
Maine pehle hi bola tha, beta, prime factorization method se karna hai aapko. Pehle hi maine bola
tha. Sir, I also...
मैंने आपको पहले ही बोला था बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द टेस्ट आई टोल्ड यू दैट यू हैव टू डू बाय प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन
सर आई डू विद
24 इज इक्वल टू 2 * 2 * 2 * 3 36 इज इक्वल टू 2 * 2 * 3 * 3 LCM व्हेन वी राइट LCM वी राइट द मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स अ फैक्टर इज कमिंग इन वन नंबर So 3 times आ रहा है 2 देखिए 24 में and 3 is coming 2 times in 36 so 3 into 3 this becomes 8 into 9 3 into 3 8 into 9 8 into 9 is 72 answer is 72 LCM okay question 4 was you have to check the divisibility of number 57,341.
answer is my wrong. Sir, the question one.
I'm telling you, just wait.
Yes, sir, my is also coming different, but sir.
Yes, sir, but the answer is same sir, of yes, mine.
Sir. Yes, sir, answer is same, but sir.
Which one?
Sir, question, sir, question one. My answer is same, but it is coming 259 of 90 and 13 of the second one.
259. That means your answer is not correct.
Yes, sir.
Sir,
but the answer is coming same. Sir, 9 plus 45 and I multiply.
Noel, listen. You have not done the factors of 9. 9 को 3 से divide नहीं कर सकते हैं, Noel. तो always yes, divide by the smaller prime factor first. हमेशा smaller prime factor से पहले divide करते हैं. आपने 5 से पहले कर लिया, आपने पहले 3 से नहीं करा. तो पहले 2 से करिए, then 3 से करिए, उसके बाद 5 से करिए, okay?
Sir.
Understood.
Sir, मेरा मैंने clear I have done sir in the first question sir that from 90 I have sir divided from 2 and sir then my 45 which coming then sir I have divided from 5 then sir 9 is coming then sir I have divided from 3 and then sir I have again divided from 3 when it is 3 coming then sir answer is 1 only.
What? Sorry?
Sir, it is correct.
Okay, last question. In this, you will add all the digits 5 plus 7 plus 3 plus 4 plus 1. The sum is 12, 15 plus 5, 20. Not divisible. Answer ho jayega no. 20 is not a factor of is not a multiple of 3. Therefore, 57,341 is not divisible by 3. 6 plus 4 plus 2 plus 0.
Yes, sir.
Plus 9. The sum is 21. This number is divisible by 3. Multiple of 3. The answer is yes.
Sir, all are correct. Sir, all are correct.
So, I am telling you who has scored how many marks. So,
sir, please check my second one, not first
Goyal.
One.
Varun Goyal,
please check my second one, not first
Varun
one.
Goyal, listen, wait. Varun Goyal, your first one, both the parts are correct. Second and third question, dono aapke wrong hai, Varun. You have got 4 marks. Because HCF, LCM mein aapne mistake kari hai, Varun. Why? Chaliye, Samrit, your first answer is correct, second is correct, first, second part are correct, both the parts are correct. Aapne Samrit, uske baad
main second or third galat jayenge kyunki maine galat na kar liya.
Samrit, your second and fourth I am not sure you have done correct. Second and third I am not sure. Fourth one is correct. First is correct, fourth is correct, Samrit. Then Noel Sahai ka first wale ke factors galat hain, second sahi hain.